very disappointing performance overall from everybody. The lads were gutted after it, the way we played. We didn't see it coming, in fairness. Bray lumped it forward, but we dealt with it reasonably okay. But just in general play, we never got on it. Say we'll make a few changes for this week, and please God, we'll get back to getting something from a playing perspective, back up to the standards we set out the last few years. Everybody's fit, bar obviously Darren Denny, they'll be suspended with the red card from last week. But we've got the bulk of the group ready to go. There will be a few changes for tomorrow night. We just need to make sure we're busier than we were last week and get our play better.
Last week was a disappointing result, and obviously first game of the season, you just want to get the 3 points out of the way, so that's the goal tomorrow. Definitely play better than we did last week, but the main objective is to win tomorrow, 3 points. We just spoke to each other. We were in Sunday morning, we spoke to each other and didn't panic too much. Like, we've had a brilliant pre-season in fairness, and yeah, we're just going to stick to it now and make sure we get the 3 points. Our form in pre-season was brilliant, and all the work we've done with Mark in terms of fitness and stuff, and that's definitely still there, and we just have to bring it out on Friday night, and yeah, that's the goal. They had a great win last week, by all accounts, Galway played very well, but they got the 3 points, and you build confidence no matter how you win, so it's going to be tough. We've done a bit of work on what way we think they're going to play, but yeah, we just have to get the win, yeah. Liam puts a lot of emphasis on how we play, and you know, not many clubs do that, so it's nice being forced to play football all the time and maybe not going long as much, but we have to understand at times there you have to go long, and we'll see what the pitch is like tomorrow, and we'll play from there.